Hello everyone, welcome to the Knives Saved Lives channel. I am just here to do a little show and tell video of a knife that was given to me by my late father-in-law. This is actually a really interesting design. This is one of those advertisement type knives. Capital Automotive Supply, phone 888 Boise, Idaho. Interesting. 888. I don't know how that's a phone number, but interesting. But it's a really weird knife. I've seen a knife like this once or twice before, but usually I never do. Kind of interesting looking. Needs a little bit of cleaning up, and I'll get to that one of these days. But it's just a really weird design. Kind of handy. Neat little contraption. I just love the diversity and different types of knife styles that you see. You just fold that over that. Flip it around. It's closed. Flip that out. Flip this over. You got your knife. Now it looks as though it's probably been broken off at some point. But, boy, it sure is something neat. I do like different and odd designs of knives. That shows you how much it may likely be missing from the tip there. But, yeah, it's something neat. Just thought I would share that with you. Something I'll keep forever. It's even got a pin that sticks out here that this pivots around on. You can see that. Kind of look like a detent ball as it sticks out there like that. But that's just the pin it swivels on. Pretty neat. And I thought I would show you one other knife that I have. This one is really cool. And I've actually done a video on this one before. This is a knife made by Rough Rider. It's their Mini Congress. And when I say mini, this thing is just tiny. And it's just the dwarfiest little knife I've ever seen. And what's funny is this thing out of the box came razor stinking sharp. It was amazing. And my friend, he gave me this for my birthday, I believe, when I turned 30. And so I've had it for a little bit. And I used this to open a package or something, and it just zipped it right open. And he was embarrassed to give me this. And he even said that. He's like, I don't know if you'd like this, but it's a knife, and I know you like knives. So, man, I was just, my jaw hit the floor when I pulled this out of the package. It was something else. I just cannot believe how great a scale, how detailed this is for the small scale it is. These are bone handles, and they are indeed jigged handles. Has four blades, they all operate, and it's even got this tiny little penknife blade, which is incredibly sharp. In fact, I bet this would be shaving sharp. And then it's got a coping blade on the other side. You can see that one section of my finger is longer than the blade on this thing. And then it has the two sheep's foots, as is typical to the Congress pattern. That is just an amazing thing. I love this knife. Something I will never part with. That is just really cool. And the coloring on the handles is beautiful too. And you know, this isn't an expensive knife by any stretch, but it's just really cool. I guess I really like miniature things to an extent. Like I collect shot glasses and, you know, just weird oddball miniature things. But this is just so hilariously small. And it's just got that sway in the back, just like they normally do for the Congress patterns. It is just one fantastic little knife. And, pretty well done. And it's got the pin right there, and that's also the pin that the springs are placed with. This pin down here and down here. There's just one really cool knife. Can't get over that one. In fact, let me show you it in comparison to the Spyderco Tough. You can see it's quite a bit more large. But here, let's just do a little size comparison. Let's whip out its biggest blade. Yeah. This knife would fit right there. That is hilarious. In fact, here, let me see if I can't zoom in for you to give you a little bit closer look. Sorry about the creakiness. I have a cheap camera stand. Isn't that cool? I just can't get over this one. It's so funny. But, yeah, if you can't tell, I absolutely love miniature things. But anyway, there's that. I just thought I'd do a short little video and show you a couple of interesting little knives. I just can't get enough of them. I love all types and designs. So anyway, thanks for watching. Leave a couple comments or something.